Hello, Udo. This video is about your 20 chips. This is all your chips. This is regular caliber for installing chip. This is professional caliber. And this is double-sided adhesive tape. My advice, the first install each chip on double-sided adhesive tape, then check in your camera, and then install on super glue gel. Look, the chip number one. This is the same adapter as you. Chip number one. Look, chip installed with double-sided adhesive tape. Look, this is professional caliber for positioning chip on adapter. Check in my camera. I pre-programmed focal length 50 mm, aperture 2.8. Delay time to enter in program mode in each chip is 1 second. Focus trap mode is off. This is function not need for USR camera. Chip number one. Chip number two. Aperture 1.8. Focal length is 50 mm. The chip number two. Chip number three. Indostar number two. 55 mm focal length, aperture 2.8. Next chip. Next chip, Meyer Optic. Focal length is 100 mm, aperture 2.8. Next chip. Jupiter 3. Canon has not aperture 1.5. I pre-programmed aperture 1.4. Focal length is 50 mm, aperture 1.4. Next chip. Focal length is 50 mm or 58 mm, aperture 1.8 for Meyer Optic 58 1.9, but Canon has not aperture 1.9. I preprogram it 1.8. Next chip, Helios 77, focal length is 50mm, aperture 1.8. Check. Next chip, Helios 44, focal length 58mm, aperture 2.0. Next chip, Jupiter 9, focal length is 85mm, aperture 2.0. Next chip, focal length is 75mm, aperture 1.8, but Canon has not aperture 1.9. Next chip, focal length is 135mm, aperture 2.0 or 2.8. Next, focal length is 50mm, aperture 1.4. Next, card size Beatar, focal length is 58mm, aperture 2.0. And chip number 16, Helios 40, focal length is 85mm, aperture 1.4, but Canon has not aperture 1.5. And chip number 14. And this chip, 6 chips with default data, focal length is 55 millimeter, aperture 1.4, delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second. Also checking. You can always reprogram each chip for our programming instruction. If your lens have backward front focus, you can always adjust the confirmation point from our programming instruction on the Canon mirror DSLR camera. Chip number 3. Chip number 4. Chip number 5 and chip with default data number 6. All 20 chips full worked, not damaged, full pre-programmed. Now I'll package in your chips and send them to you today. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention.